Greetings, family. This is Pastor Ren, and I want to say this to you. KBB, today is Wednesday, December the 1st. That's right. It's the first Wednesday of the month. I know you're getting ready for our Wednesday Word and Wings. We're doing something a little bit different. The Bible says in Habakkuk that we need to write the vision, make it plain so that those that are running can read it. Here is what we're calling tonight. Vision night. That's right. It's vision night at KBB at 6:30 p.m. I need you to see you tonight. Past, present, and potential future members. Listen, tonight I want to see you as we share with you some pertinent information as it relates to the vision, where we are, what we've done, what we plan to do, and then how we can go into 2022 together. On the same page. I need to see you tonight. Of course, we're going to have fellowship. I'm telling you, we're still going to have dinner, but we'll do it a little bit different tonight. So make sure you're here. Be here on time. All right, we're starting at 6:30 p.m. I will not keep you long. Sister Jessica will have our kids so you can bring the babies. We're going to feed them upstairs as well. But I need to see you tonight at 6:30 p.m. Every member, past, present, and future, so we can make plans to build together. I love you and I look forward to seeing you at 6:30 p.m. Come before time. Let's build.